If you're small enough to fail, but big enough to bail out the banks, if you're fed up with excess on Wall Street and job loss on Main Street, if you believe we can't crack down on the financial industry as long as politicians keep taking their money, there's one candidate for you. Steve Pagliuca. He won't take a dime from special interests, so he won't owe them a thing. What will Main Street get from Pagliuca? The toughest regulations to stop Wall Street abuses.
I'm Steve Pagliuca, and I approve this message.